Here is the old train station. And there's the toilet. These appear to be pieces of lime scale. Why is there a second toilet seat? There's also an old piano down here. Got no idea how old this thing is. It's got a beautiful ring to it. Here's an old sink. Bunch of random stuff. Here's an old light cover. Can't really see anything around here without this light. It's completely pitch black. It's an old ceiling fan. Newspaper. March 29th of 1992. Hey, look, Trump's PC. Huh. Probably not the same Trump. Some old advertisements. Steel wool. This is all just papers. There's a mug. Here's the water heater.
Wonder how old that thing is.
And a plunger. But that came from in here. There's the electrical box. Anyway, that's about all there is to this place. Portable X-ray machine. Some CO2 cartridges used in train brakes. And there is the abandoned locomotive factory over there.